Hi, my name is Jim FitzPatrick. I'm an artist, a writer, and an occasional photographer. But I'm best known, I think, for the iconic image behind me. That's my creation, the 1968 poster of revolutionary Che Guevara. I did it as a mark of outrage at the manner of his murder and execution. He was a prisoner of war, but politics aside, I'm here to support Allan, and I'm rooting for him as he goes after the best job in the world in Australia. Good luck.